Breaking news this morning, a teenager is pronounced dead after being found by first responders on the scene of a Christmas night crash at around 10 p.m. The investigation into what exactly led into the crash is still ongoing.
Were you too close?
He packs light for someone that's staying. How long?
I don't even know. Right in time for the holidays, though.
It didn't take your parents to be the hospitable type.
Oh, they're not. We're not. His dad works with my dad at the UN, so he's stuck with us for now.
Hey, your mom said we're sharing your bathroom?
You know, I'm gonna head out. See you. So, did you hear me? I think I'm gonna head out. I can pick you up later if you want.
No. I don't really think he'd care if I was here anyway. It's my fucking car!
Do you know what? For someone whose daddy bought them their own car, you're sounding a little entitled, don't you think?
Me?
Oh, no. Oh, no. It's not your time of the month again, is it? Oh, I'm sorry.
Asshole. You're an asshole. Smoke and I'm trying to sleep, it smells.
That's the reason why I'm smoking out the window.
And my window's right next to yours.
What now? What?
Dick.
The fuck?
Good night! Cassie?
What were you and Henry talking about on Christmas morning when I walked in on you guys?
This was his.
Hey. Did you have a good Christmas?
No, actually. I didn't.
I'm sorry.
Oh, are you? Really? It just didn't seem like it because you were trying to hook up with my best friend.
I was just trying to,
on Christmas, a day about like giving things and for people who you're in a house with, staying with.
So can you please like not try and sound spoiled for like 5 minutes? Just 5 minutes is all I ask.
All you do is take from me. You take my family, you take my car, you take my house, you take my friends, my best friend. It's my whole life, Henry. You've
your life?
My whole life.
Oh,
yes,
my I'm sorry I'm taking life. Your whole life, but it's not like I've flown from the other side of the planet to live in a random house with a random family and a girl who...
Who what? Who what, Henry? Go on, tell me. You know, actually, I don't think you have to. I heard all about it from Cassie later. I'm just... Why do you do that? You should go. Just please get out.
I'm sorry.
No, get out. No, I'm telling you to get out. Get out, Henry. Get out my house!
I didn't mean to. I just loved her for so long. November 29th. She looked beautiful today. December 2nd. Sometimes I'll stay up late and have a smoke just so she'll come visit, even as fits because she's mad. December 9th. I can tell she thinks I'm a burden. December 10th. I don't think she notices the little things. At least I tried to do. Like her laundry and filling her car up with gas. December 21st. Her parents hung up my stocking right next to hers. I can't help but think that's the closest I'll ever be to her. December 25th. I told her best friend about my feelings towards her. December 25th. I think I messed it all up. I didn't mean to, I just loved her for so long. But what could have been is gone now. I wish I could tell her I'm sorry. And that I love her.
You too.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. From now on, you're